What is going on?
If I'm getting this right, first, music player in my chest. Pretty sure that's not supposed to be there. Second, it's powering up my new robot arm. Third, it's making everything sync up with the beat. And this sounds ridiculous, but when the music kicks in, it feels like I'm on a stage.
Everyone, ready for something wild?
Whoa.
Chai's here, and his attacks sync up with the music. You all want to see it in action? Let's start with a light attack, a one-beat attack that quickly connects combos. Go ahead, try it out. Now try a combo in beat to the music. This will be what perfect timing feels like. I guess.
Aw, yeah!
Your attacks always land on the beat, but press the attack button exactly on the beat to give bonuses in battle. Looks like you're ready for more. Head on over. How about delivering some real damage? The heavy attack. This one takes two beats to land, so listen carefully for the beat in the middle.
I got this.
Hey, easy. So far, so good. Keep heading upstream.
Bet you could write a killer article about all this.
I could. I doubt anybody would believe it.
Oh, you can take pictures, too.
I didn't bring my camera. Kinda wish I did, though. So, why do you think Sam didn't come straight to you after Rafe got him out of prison?
I think he wanted to gather every clue that Rafe had on Avery before bailing him. Plus, he needed time to come up with that crazy alphabet. I mean, if I had just looked it up. That is one crazy contraption.
It looks big enough to fit the car.
Well, here's hoping this one works as well. That is one crazy contraption.
It looks big enough to fit the car.
Well, here's hoping this one works as well. All right, let's look around. Of course not. Would have been too easy.
The water wheel's still working.
Either we fix this thing or we find a way to climb it. Let's see what's what. That's a problem. Gears aren't connected to the water wheel. Need to get up there and see.
Village wasn't plundered. Hut wasn't looted. These weren't raiders or thieves.
Over. Inmate, you will comply.
Say what now? Say what now?
Walking anyway.
Guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore. It's secure. As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. Should let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, get that. Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. Yeah, but the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah. Good call. See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? It completely stresses me out.
Spider-Man.
Revelio. Accio.
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
I'm coming back to the Belfry now. Hope you guys are ready.
Great! It feels like years since I got to analyze some evidence.
Let's give it a try.
What's that sound? Stop whining! Start moving! You smell that? Shit! It's gonna...
Where am I? What's happened to me? Damn, that is a serious draft.
Stop! This is one sick joke!
You can't run away from me. I am literally attached to you. Why don't we settle down a bit and talk about ourselves? Talk about our interests in life, perhaps.
I am not hearing this. This is all a bad dream.
Be careful not to trip on anything.
You can also see things? This cannot be fucking real.
Listen to me, Frey.
How the hell do you know my name?
We are bonded.
Bonded? What do you mean, bonded? Why is this happening? This is... no.
As you can see, you're stuck with me, and I with you. And only you can hear me.
Stop! Stop talking! This is completely insane!
Frey, slow down. You need to listen to me. Quiet.
What?
Your team made it to the safe zone.
Got eyes here.
UAV overhead. UAV active.
Look at that.
A castle.
Let's go see.
Yeah! All right, then. Time to run. Hugo, you're gonna sweat like a hog.
I am sweating like a hog.
It's good for you. I liked your new home.
It's a castle.
All right.
Lucas, the perfidious is invading my castle.
Yes, and I'm going to turn you into a beetle.
Amicia, he's too powerful. We have to hide.
Yes.
I'll count to 10. Then I'll come for you, King Hugo and...
Amicia the Amazon.
Of course. So go, now.
Come, Amicia the Amazon.
One,
we have to find a good hiding place.
Three,
good. Let's keep an eye on him now. Yes.
Five,
oh, well,
six, 7, 8, 9, 10. I'm coming.
He's coming. He's coming.
I smell fear. I, Lucas Perfidius among the Perfidius, swear to make a stew out of your toes. And eat it!
He's horrible!
The Perfidius has laid his eyes on you. It's over.
You're too evil.
Come on, don't despair.
Too easy. So, I'll give you a second chance.
I think we have to move around more to keep out of sight, my king.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7...
Thank you.
Isaac, don't bother shooting those fuckers in the head. Doesn't even slow them down.
The only way is having to be parted. Arms, legs.
Does that even kill them? Or do they just stop moving?